First, I'd like to share with everyone, as a Buddhist, our basic beliefs and the essence of Buddhism. The core value of Buddhism is the basics of Buddhism. The cause and the effect principle of Buddhism. Because the delusions that the human beings that we have sinned. So there's a cycle that's cycling through and reincarnating from the sins that we caused in the previous life. Because certain mistaken beliefs so we'll make mistakes in life, we'll sin. So therefore, we have to experiencing the effect of the human sin.
然后受苦，然后因为这个迷惑的原因呢，而再感受这种苦，再去造作恶业，再感受苦报，这样就是一个轮回。所以我们就是说，怎么样去通过佛法的修持，就是说转回来。我们首先就要把愚痴破掉。所以我们的佛法讲追求智慧。所以当年佛陀在世的时候。 讲般若经典的，讲了22年，就是佛法最根本的一个功课。但是在我们明白这个道理以后呢，在佛法的修持，在经典学习同时呢，
Getting through that, we will be able to go back to the normal path. So this is one of the beliefs of Buddhism, a core of Buddhism belief. So the basis of Buddhism beliefs. So for Shaolin, we promote or we advocate meditation or Chan. We have ways of doing so, and we have ceremoniously have our own ways of doing it.